Today we will talk about breeding golden retrievers. For beginners, breeding golden retrievers is nearly impossible. Breeding can be very complicated, although it can be easy as well. You should never attempt to breed unless you know a lot about requirements for hobby breeders, as it is simply unfair to the breed. If you have a litter of puppies that simply aren't what they should be, people who look to buy golden retrievers only want top quality, which is why you shouldn't attempt to breed just half of puppies or make a few bucks. Breeding golden retrievers is a very serious hobby, one that should be left to those who know how to make the right choices. There is a certain amount of cost and care involved with breeding, especially if breeders are going for a certain quality. There is also a lot of responsibility involved as well, which can take quite a bit of time to say the least. Some motivation for breeding. Breeding can help to fulfill the need of a golden, although the dog still has no knowledge of it missing, no regrets, or no guilt towards living a life without having been bred. A pregnant golden retriever female doesn't gain anything in regards to health, as it instead causes problems. Golden females that have been spayed, on the other hand, cannot be bred. If you have chosen to have your golden spayed, always remember that you will be unable to breed. When looking to breed, quality breeders will have a lot of choices in front of them. They will need to determine the pair, such as the mother and the father. To get the highest quality possible from the litter, the breeder will need to determine the traits of both dogs, temperaments, and how well they seem to react to one another. The breeder will also need to determine if either of the dogs have any type of health problems to prevent any diseases or ailments from being passed on to the litter. Sometimes, when breeding golden retrievers, the mother of the litter will prove to be unfit, which requires more work for the breeder. If the mother isn't doing her job of nurturing her young, the breeder will need to do it for her. This can be the most time-consuming aspect of breeding, as the breeder will have to feed the young and make sure that they turn out as healthy as possible. Aside from that, breeders also face quite a bit of costs as well. The prices for daily care, food, and vet bills can be very steep to say the least. When you crunch the numbers, you'll quickly realize that breeders don't make much money at all when they sell. Most breeders do it for a hobby, not looking to make money. Quality breeders, on the other hand, aren't concerned with money at all, as they are more concerned about the quality of their litters. Quality is better than quantity, as even the best breeders out there have problems selling puppies from time to time. Although breeding is fun for hobby breeders, it is something you really shouldn't be doing if you don't have the experience. Although your golden may get knocked up by a dog of a different breed without you knowing it, you should do your best to avoid it at all costs if you can. A purebred golden retriever should be bred only with dogs of her breed to help preserve the breed and keep their bloodline going. If you have thought about breeding in the past, you should really study long and hard before you actually make a reality of it. Hope this information will help you guys. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you for watching this video.